Early morning and the sunrise are quite special. We need to appreciate them, especially when the view is this good. Welcome to the day 2 of my Gantikota trip. After packing our tents, we headed to see the Gantikota fort. You can take the bike or your car right inside the fort because there is a village on the other side. The fort is made up of stones and it's on the top of Gantikota. Doesn't look like someone is maintaining it. At the same time, doesn't look like there is a need to maintain this place with no human activity. I have covered the fort and the Grand Canyon in more details in my previous video. I'll put a link below to check that out. We are headed to Madhavarvia Swami Temple. This is a huge temple which can be seen from far, far away. A huge space.
First thing is, we are seeing this beautiful temple out here. There is a temple here, and right there is the mosque.
Hello.
But no one seems to be maintaining this place. There is no idol or any religious activity inside. You can go inside the inner court without any restrictions. Though this place is not maintained, this place looks beautiful because it's been untouched by humans.
This place is the kitchen, and you can see all this walls. And I'm not sure how it was done, but it's a beautiful kitchen with a lot of designs. And some designs over here.
You go front, we'll follow him. Okay, 70.
A rice paddy field. This thing in the middle, the one which divides one segment of the paddy field with the other, is known as Ari in Hindi. Ari. Rock set. This is by far one of the most favorite paddy field of mine. There is tree at every 50 meters. There's a tree, and under each tree he has a stone bench. And those trees are not normal trees, they are mango trees. Very delicious. Meena, cow. Animal activist. Return journey. 140 kilometers done. 200 kilometers more. And we are looking for a place for lunch. And see this place. Mountain river. Road is also good, not that bad. We are having good time. We lost Jabez for about 45 minutes and we are late because of him. How did you get down?
Do check out my previous video where I covered Gunticota in more details. I covered the Grand Canyon. I'll not be uploading another video for next 2-3 months, but I promise to be back with better content. Till then, bye-bye.